Hi, I'm Charlize Theron with People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals. Almost all the puppies for sale at your local mall were churned out by breeding facilities called puppy mills.
Constant confinement drives the dogs mad. They are impregnated continually until they can no longer produce a litter.
If you choose a dog from the mall, a dog you could have saved from the pound will die. To find out what else you can do to help, please contact PETA. Thank you.